name's Tom Patterson. I'm from Melbourne, Australia, and I've just finished my Bachelor of Science in Nanotechnology and Applied Sciences at RMIT University. Working at CSIRO has been really good. It's a fun environment here where people are just here to learn and they encourage you to learn. So what my project involves is a process that can incorporate carbon dioxide into a polymer or plastic material. As part of my project, I'm testing a number of catalysts that facilitate the reaction and the incorporation of carbon dioxide into the polymer. Now the polymer is biodegradable, so it's better for the environment as it leaves less rubbish lying around for hundreds of years, and it can possibly improve the strength of already existing materials. So CSIRO is interested in using this process to make their own biodegradable polymer. So we've had a bit of difficulty creating the polymer because it's so sensitive to some of the conditions. We've designed a new setup with a handheld reactor that we can kind of restrict the presence of air or water. So it's been interesting trying to set that up. Hopefully we can get some really good results out of that, and then we can use that reaction to scale up. I've had a really good time at CSIRO this summer. It's given me some ideas of what I might want to do in the future in terms of study. Still not sure because there's so many possibilities, but it's been really great. I've never used a GoPro before, and I thought it would be quite a bit easier talking to a camera than it has been, so it's been quite an experience.